need to withdraw those allegations and apologize to the House.
Point of order, Mr. Speaker. Point of order, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I want to say that I take the work of this House very seriously. And I take your direction very seriously. Mr. Speaker, I speak first as an honorable member, whether nominated or not. And I therefore want to say this. I am merely reporting what was said to us before the committee. And Mr. Speaker, if you want to get me out because of that, I am happy. I am a Christian. I stand by my word. I am willing to leave.
Point of order, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Thank you.
Hello.
Honorable members, we cannot have a system that essentially allows an honorable member to make wild statements on the floor of the House that essentially cast aspersions or imputes improper motive on the dignity and integrity of honorable members of parliament without collectively or singularly, without indeed having conformed to the right procedures of the standing orders themselves. Honorable Milo Odhiambo, you have persisted indeed in casting aspersions all the honorable members who are in the floor of the House. Standing order number 97. Conduct is grossly disorderly if the member concerned creates actual disorder, knowingly raises a false point of order, uses or threatens violence against. Order, honorable members. Uses or threatens violence against a member or other person, persists in making serious allegations without, in the Speaker's opinion, adequate substantiation. To say that somebody came to our meeting to say that a certain percentage of the Kenyan population are gay and lesbians is not in effect telling you that the same percentage also is found on the House on the Kenyan National Assembly, but the Parliament of the Republic of Kenya. We have laws, we have traditions, we have customs, we have faiths that essentially abhors the kind of conduct that is being described. We have children as members of Parliament to put in, who are watching. I am, order. Honorable members, and the list goes on. 97.2 says, the Speaker or Chairperson of Committees shall order any member whose conduct is grossly disorderly to withdraw immediately from the presence of Parliament, either for the remainder of that sitting day or Honorable Nili Odhiambo. For the remainder, order. Either for the remainder of the day sitting or for a period not exceeding. Or for a period not exceeding 2 sitting days, including the day of suspension. But if on any occasion the Speaker or the Chairperson deems that this, his or her powers under this standing order inadequate, the Speaker or the Chairperson may name such member or members, in which event the procedure prescribed in standing order number 98 may be member and procedure described in standing order number 98. Member may be suspended after being named. Shall be followed. The procedure that is going to be followed is any member may at any time, on a point of order, invite the Speaker or the Chairperson of Committee to name another member for grossly disorderly conduct. But the decision whether or not to do so shall remain the Speaker or the Chairperson. Honorable Milo Diambo, the chair directs that you have exhibited a disorderly conduct. Yes, what's your point of order? Order! Honorable Milo Diambo, order!
Point of order, Mr. Speaker.
Order. Yes, Honorable Bifoli.
Now that the member is just deviant and has left, we have just to name her and give her a period. And I suggest 1 year, Mr. Speaker.
what? Point of order, Mr. Speaker. Point of order, Mr. Speaker. Point of order.
I propose 1 year, Mr. Speaker.
Point of order, Mr. Speaker.
I propose that the member is
point of order, Mr. Speaker.
And suspended for 1 year.
Point of order, Mr. Speaker. Hii mwanamke hii. These are lesbians in this house. Yeah.